Leveled up. Right there. Yeah, right there.
Did you see that? Come, we must catch up.
Pardon.
I'm Hard.
Oh. I'm surprised to see. I've been searching the area for people.
You're.
Oh.
Tell me, Mr. Kristen, who exactly... You certainly know how to wield a sword, but I've never met anyone. You might as well... I will not tolerate... Listen, Carrie, I will accompany you, but only so that I may keep a close watch, because you... And on top of everything else... Now then, what are... To the north. This island might be larger than I thought. I hope there are more survivors.
Yeah! looks delicious.
Right there! Yeah! 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 Right there! Looks like we can rest. Right there! What's wrong? What is that?
Please help me! Thanks for saving my ass. I don't know who you kids are, but I love you anyway.
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry about that, little lady. Guess I got a little carried away expressing my gratitude.
Your words will more than suffice. How about coop?
Oh, the name's Sahad Nautilus. I'm a fisherman from the Grecian region. I hopped aboard the Lombardia to head home after being away on a long job. Nice to meet you.
I'm Laxia. Laxia von Roswell.
Man, all the islands and the gate to sea.
You know of it?
Of course I do. Growing up in Greek, my folks would always tell me, "You better behave, Sahad, or I'll leave you marooned on the Isle of Sairin." Every time my pop threatened to dump me here, I'd get so scared I'd piss my pants.
So where you're from, the local... Do they also know beasts such as this could be...
Nope. Any ship what, but no one... I mean...
Maybe.
No. Anyway.
I found this on the beach. Ended up smacking that beast with it by accident. Right in the kisser. Ain't it? Figured I could use it to protect... Scared the hell out of me. But this ending.
I suck.
What with that? Oh, looks like I worked up quite. Say,
Thank you.